My favourite horror programme is The American Horror Story, as it is very good and interesting to watch it.
Season.
My favourite season is the Coven season, which is sort of like witch-based, witchcraft kind of stuff. It's very intriguing and nice to sort of get more information about it. Yeah. The best qualities is that you can really get involved with the characters as they kind of build up a story with them, and the storyline sort of interchanges with that, so it's pretty decent, yeah.
Would you recommend it to anyone?
I would recommend it to pretty much anyone who loves horror, because it's just so good. Like, they would really love it if they watched it, yeah.
Okay.
When did you start watching
that program? Well, I started watching American Horror Story.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. My friend recommended it, and she said it's really good, so yeah.
Does it compete with other horror movies?
It competes with like other horror movies, because you sort of you get involved with the characters and stuff like that, and the storyline's a lot different. It's not just jump scares.
And lastly, why does it interest you as a subject?
Well, it interests me because you get a love for the characters, and each different one, you know, they have a different story to tell, but it also kind of connects with the storyline as well.
Yeah,
second.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Ready?
Yeah. Why is the movie It a good horror movie?
The movie It's a really good horror film, and throughout the film they have really good intense moments in it that keep you interested.
What good qualities does the film have?
The film has really good qualities, like the main clown looks really like scary and like intense when he's on screen.
How does it differ from other horror films?
The film's different from other horrors, as throughout the film they have main plot moments where they're scary films, so it keeps you quite interested.
Would you recommend it and why?
I'd recommend the film, as it's actually really, it's got a very interesting story as well as really scary moments.